Tech companies that have insane perks for working for them, part one. It's reported that software engineers that started Asana get $10,000 to pimp out their entire workstation, from things like desks to chairs to monitors to anything you think you might need to be productive.